behind!
This is the last stop for heaven or hell.
Can we tell a real dead collective lost perspective? Nothing is real.
Are you listening?
Hmm?
About this weekend.
Oh, yeah. Mexico. Magnifico.
Great. Let's fly to Cancun, then. Spend some quality time together on the beach. Do a little intelligence gathering of our own and see if we want to settle down there. Sound good?
I cannot wait to eat real Mexican food. Although, the cocineros will never be able to top this caprese.
Glad you like it. The tomatoes are organic, and the mozzarella is made from buffalo milk.
You even made hamburgers.
Well, the hamburgers come from a special recipe.
Really? Let's see if I can guess. I'll get it. Go ahead and pick out the hotel.
Will do.
Hello? Hello? Hello?
You can tell so much about a man from what he puts between his buns. Some people play it straight with beef hamburgers. Others, I believe, go for pulled pork. And let's not forget that wonderful chicken breast. What kind of man are you, Hotspur?
Who is this?
In case you're wondering, my answer would unfortunately have to be none of the above. After all, I am so much more than any man. I only throw human patties on my grill. Just like I only throw human honeys on my bed. Cha-cha!
Garcia, you're taking too long. We're still eating. Back to your seat.
Oops. Shit. Paula, let's book that hotel fast, huh? Before they get here.
Yes, let's. Uh-oh. It's raining.
You have no idea.
They're coming, G.
Too late to book that hotel, huh?
No! No! Garcia! No! No!
Here we go again. My name is Garcia Hotspur, hunter of demons. Fate has led me to fall in love with the Lord of the Underworld's mistress. His horde of minions will never stop coming to claim her. But I have sworn to strike them down, each and every one, until she is mine alone. I will take on the whole world if I must. Slay every creature in my path. Because I still see love in her eyes. And because I love. Killing fucking demons.
Ready, G.
Always. Sorry, Paola. Mexico will have to wait.